A Frank Lynn was in his compagnie, which was his beard as is the day is sea. Of his complexion he was sanguine. Well loved he by the marrow, a soup in wean. To live in the lead was ever his wound, for he was Epicurus una soon. That held opinion, that plain the lead, was very felicity perfumed. And whose held there, and that grand was he, St. Julian he was in his country. His brain, his all, was always after own. A better invented man was nowhere known. Without tobacco mate was never his hoose, of fish and flesh, and that so plentivous. It sneered within his hoose of meat and drink, of all the dainties that men could think, after the sundry seasons of the year, so challenged he his meat and his supper. Full many a fat partridge had he in mew, and many a bream, and many a loose in stew. Where was his cook, but if his sounds aware, poignant and sharp, and ready on his gear? His table dormant in his hall alway, stood ready covered all the long day. At sessions there was he lord and seer, full of the team he was knicht of the sheer. An anlas and a gypser all of silk, hang at his girdle, wheat as morna milk. A sheriff had he been, and a cantor, was nowhere switch a worthy vavasour.